22 million kids rely on free or reduced price meals.
1 in 7 kids in America live in households without consistent access to food.
That's 11 million kids going hungry every day.
When kids are hungry, it can lead to stress, malnourishment, and poor mental health.
Hunger also impacts academic performance and progress.
We are the members of the NASSP Student Leadership Advisory Committee.
We represent young people who want to be change makers from different backgrounds, representing diverse schools from states and locales from across the country.
Childhood hunger isn't isolated to inner cities or rural communities. It affects young people and families in every city, town, and suburb.
COVID-19's impact closed down schools for over 45 million students in America. We have seen our schools become the front lines in making sure that students receive the meals they were supposed to get.
We, the NASSP Student Leadership Advisory Committee, see something critical missing in the fight to end childhood hunger.
Us.
Me.
Me.
Kids.
Kids like me.
Young people like you and me.
This is the time to end childhood hunger in America.
This is our time.
It's my time to lift up this issue.
It's my time to say something.
It's my time to stand up and lead.
Take the pledge. Let's end childhood hunger together.
It's our time.